In this video, we'll look at another application from TensorFlow Lite, which is image segmentation. And for that, we'll go ahead and open the Android Studio. And after we open that, we'll import the project folder by clicking on Open an Existing Project. And then we navigate to our desktop, examples-master, Lite, examples. And then here we want to click on image segmentation and then Android. If we click OK, it should open the file. And right here, okay, let me zoom out. And after the Gradle, so right now the Gradle is configuring the projects, as you can see the status here. And once it is all loaded, we can go ahead and click on make project. And after that, we'll run the project if there are no errors. So there is a message down on the bottom right, which says Android Gradle plugin is ready to update. I'll click on update. So let's go ahead and update that. There it says Gradle project sync in progress, which is promising. Okay. And now we can go ahead and click on make project. So this is doing a Gradle build running. And this time, let's, if we click on app assets, we have those two images there. Okay. So after the Gradle build is done, and then we'll go ahead and run the project. I've already connected my external mobile phone on here, which is on, which is Android based. Okay. So this is done. And we see that it downloaded this model file, which was not there earlier. Now this is good. We are ready to run the app. So what I'll do as usual is I'll click run on this and then cut the screen off and switch over to the screen from my mobile phone. So to do that, let's hit run. And that should start. Now it says install on here, and immediately afterwards I should see, yep, it's opened on my phone. So here in the Android device, the app opens, and this is the first, I'm trying to segment my face from the image capture. And as you can see, when you click on that camera button, it creates these images with outline and shaded pink area. And here it's labeled, labels font is background and person. This is a second trial. And in this case, I'm trying to take a picture again with the trees, and it is able to identify the person inside within the trees, as you can see. It's pretty awesome. And we'll try another app example after this one. And here for this particular one, the labels are sofa, background, and person. So this is another example where the potted plant was there. As you can see, the green shaded area. And then this one is for the flower. The flower was segmented correctly. So that was it for this video. I hope you are able to get this app running on your mobile device as well. And you could give it a try with different types of objects and see if it's able to segment them. Hope to see you all in the next video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.